place of sun, you can see how easily all of this lush vegetation mutes so many sounds within this area. Doubtful Sound has at times been called the sound of silence.
Incredible, you can see through my ears.
And I hate to interrupt that to give you just some statistics on it. It is the deepest fjord in New Zealand, with places up to 420 meters deep. And at 40 kilometers long, it is the second longest.
No.
This is another part of the marine preserve that by a separate trip you could investigate the underwater coastline there. And just a little further in the distance is Harrison Cove. And the thriving establishment of Milford City. It still doesn't have more than about three or four major buildings to it, but we admire someone for having the
submit view. Video that book.
Sterling. Thank you. waterfall is this? The name? What?
When it's raining, the water is just stuck there. There's no water. At the moment, it's just the water is dead water from melted snow.
Snow up there, huh?
Mm.